At least there's an island, right?
Welcome back to some more Uncharted 4. Jumping into some more of this.
Sure.
Trying to make our way through.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Yes, that's not Sun.
Setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
What kinds of shit over there, too?
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna walk across a rickety old,
it's like an old lookout tower.
Drawbridge.
Let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Like a damn spider monkey.
Sam, this way.
Promising.
Whatever that is.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. Same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
On the quick way down. Heard that.
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Are you sure about that?
Hmm.
I suppose we did.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
There you go.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
This one over here did say, like, to go this way, right? That one on down in there.
Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
We're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Hmm.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that...
Just park the boat right here.
Here we go. You got it, man. This is pretty cool. What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
I like it. It's pretty damn cool.
All right,
back in business. The upper body strength of these guys have to be absurd, right?
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, a piece of treasure. A piece of candy. Attempting to save us the time and effort.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this. Yeah, sure.
With that, I mean, I figured if we walked up to the door, it'd be like, there's got to be another way.
Okay, come on through.
Sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling and other things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Hanging tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. And on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
I mean, I never would have got caught up in this first place, so I can't call you an idiot. But no, I wouldn't be in this situation. Too fat and too lazy. With no upper body strength.
Up here? Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not the way we're supposed
to. Oh, look at that craftsmanship.
Oh boy. Hello?
Anything? Hang on a sec.
Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
Yeah.
Right behind me? I hope not. God, I'm not gonna make it. Don't worry, I'm right behind you. I'm trying to debate which one I need to go to. And I was like, I feel like it's this one.
Sam, in here. Got it.
Andrew?
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
We all know, like, we're not going to keep the treasure, right? Like, the story principle of this game series is, like, you never get to keep the treasure you find at the end of it.
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
All right. You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake. There we go.
Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
I feel like the door is probably stupid heavy, though.
Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa. That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it.
The amount this dude's going through for his,
symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
That one doesn't have a symbol on it. What are you talking about? I don't understand.
Hmm.
Maybe this?
There we go. What is that? Oh, look. Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the Gunsmoke.
You mean a muggle?
Teaming up with Avery.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as nobody? He was a fearsome swordsman.
I wonder how you get that to stop. Because, like, that one's at where it needs to be. Oh, there's probably a spot somewhere. Right here.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
It was us. Coming to where the action is.
I think I had it and screwed it up. Yeah, I think it needs to go one forward. Nice. Last ring's definitely trickier, that's for sure.
Star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see.
Yeah, punch it, Nate.
Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You don't say.
You think? Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. That's a long way down.
Okay. You gotta rule out all possibilities.
That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other...
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Yeah, the amount of, like, just constant redirection that this game has provided is kind of irritating. It's just like, you just feel, which you're probably, I guess, feeling the characters. It's just like, come on, let me have it. A storm's a-brewing, though. What some would call a tropical depression. I call it a seasonal depression.
Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no. You do the honor. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Another freaking island.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island.
No skull.
It's gotta be it. Libertalia.
It's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
He's been lying the whole time.
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Our friends have arrived.
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
And that potentially is where I'm gonna end this episode. Oh, I guess we got another cutscene. Oh, it's the beginning of the game. And that's where I went in this episode. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.